Good morning, this is Marian, front-end web developer, student and mentor at CodeTap Academy. So, my update. Yesterday, I worked on something on CodeTap Academy. It was about deleting images. So now when you delete a course, if it does have an image, it will also remove it from the hosting. So that's my quick update for yesterday. Today, I hope I'll do some recordings, maybe more on the React hooks, or maybe some of JavaScript, or if not, at least to work or at least to get a pretty good grasp at working at CodeTap Academy website. Now, who's next?